That's the plan schedule going forward. I'm gonna try to stick to it. Really try to grind out these runs and casual games and whatever else. For some reason I thought I didn't start the timer. But we're good. Try to get another PB here. Feeling a lot better about these runs. It's like how to deal with everything. Just at the point where we gotta put the time in. Alright, Zillow, thanks for hanging out, man. Good luck on the BMD Max stuff. Like, really good luck with that. Sounds crazy. So like, would it be faster to grab the key and then go through the teleporter to get out here? Instead of running back down the steps? Almost seems like it. Too long. Okay, Caco Demon in here. Nice. It's really nice and cozy when he's not in your way.
Thank you.
Oh, and I got the barrel, nice. Oh damn, my shot's on point right now. Dialing it in. Sneak past him. Itches. My nose scratches, the better itch it. Oh, yeah. I have over 100 health and armor here? What in the world? How'd that happen? Problem is, like, you need to get around this guy, but if you hit left or right at all, you just go flying off the stage. Not bad, not bad. Split was a gold. Nice. No. Everything's falling apart. No. See, chaos. Have a good night. No, this is the thing I was actually decent at for a run. Alright, whatever. So I'm gonna head ahead anyway, so I can sacrifice a bit there, I guess. Hope that wasn't a minute time loss. We made it, yeah. That's really all that matters at the moment. Like, a good time is great, but like, honestly, just playing the game is really what I need at the moment. I already improved my PB today by like 4 minutes or whatever. I had a almost even sub 50 before today, so. The one enemy I can never like hit as I'm flying away from him. The booty grab. Nice. Yeah, like this room was a big problem before. Like I'm not doing it the best way you can, but it's pretty damn good now, comparatively. Just, yeah, that's really, really nice. Sad. Where's that guy at? Okay. I think I spawned to prevent that guy. Yes. Beans. And you want the complete other way? Seems like it's better to hit that on the way back than it is this way. I hate hitting that because there's no like audio cue for it. You don't know if you've actually hit it. Wait. What? Fuck. hit this right. Oh my god. Kill me. Excuse me, coming through. I'm getting through a lot of these levels that have been scary for me with a lot more health and ammo, or health and armor, rather. Which is nice to see. That makes everything afterwards even easier. I'm assuming he's over here. No? That Baron is just missing. A random chance where he spawns. Something. It gives you 40. Okay, so it's better to pick up the Unmaker than the pack in this corner. Okay, I'll probably just pick up the Unmaker then. Just for the sake of it. Figured it'd be the same. But if it even gives more, that's even better. Best room in the game. I'll say it every single run. It's just so good. The whooshy whoosh room. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Yeah. Scary explosion. So much cleaner. So much cleaner. Even if the time save doesn't really reflect the fact that it's cleaner, just getting through it so much nicer. That imp might be my friends. Keep the door open. Probably not, but yeah. Like, maybe. God, that bridge actually comes up pretty quick. Otherwise, I would have definitely taken a swim. I didn't realize Lost Soul spawned right there. Ah. That makes way more sense. Minutes up, nice. Like a sub 45 PB tonight, that'd be cool. Definitely wouldn't argue with that. so bad at killing anything with a BFG. Still better, got a spawn prevention in there too, which is cool. Love to see that. Scare gun to health there. Stand like here ish. Sitting in the bad spot, I shot a little too early. Damn. Hate to see it. It's a good try. Hopefully that means, spawn prevention here. All the extra enemies in the area. Oh my god, get out of- oh, this is so bad. I'm gonna have to grab the extra health. I'd really like to grab this on the way out, but oh, there's a health pack in the corner. Yeah, maybe that's better to grab. Oh, the lost souls are fucking me. I'm so dead. I can't hit. Where's my save? Okay, it's right here. God damn. That lost soul just trapped me in a corner. And it's just too high up to hit. Oh. Thank God I saved. Thank God this game has saves. You didn't believe me that lost souls are the worst enemies. It's a prime example. They're so awful. Just the worst. Not losing too much time. Play of the month in hell, exactly. Yo, Manifold, what's up? Yeah, Dime, I believe, left a little bit ago. Joy of the gifted sub. May your blinkies be warm and cozy. and make me smile. Aw, yeah. Hold on, please. All right, save some of the time back. Cool. Luckily, falling off there's not really a big deal because you can just take the thing back up, but still a time loss if you do it. Also, thinking of emotes, still on the waiting list to get some extra emotes commissioned, but that probably won't be until like early September, so it may be a while before we see those, but they're still in the works. Still trying to get those made. Cabbage emote artist is currently busy. Ooh, almost fell off. Looking all cute for those emotes. Oh my god. Only cabins. She has tons of great emotes, but I just get the cabbages. Like, anyone could draw a cabbage, but express such emotion and detail. It's a true talent. really need to be switching to a BFG at the end of that map. Okay, so there's a second. One spawns to the right, I think. I don't know where that one is. I definitely stole a cabbage, you kidding me? You kidding me? I'd steal a whole bushel of cabbages. Got squished. Almost got out too. That would have been fancy. Did I really get it again first try YOLO? Wow. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Where's this zombie going? He really didn't want to die. I respect it. Getting out and getting squished? Well, can't do both. Getting out involves not getting squished. So if you could do both, definitely be impressive. Go to the right. See, that sounded like he died from that. Oh my god, he is. Sweet. Why is this guy not spawning? There we go. It's about to cry. Like, if I lose this run because I can't spawn in this demon that I don't even need to fight, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna lose it. That was a gold, and there's time still there to save because of that. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Also do something really dumb here. This is a PB. A much better PB too. I was gonna take that one to the face. Nice. Baby. Hey. 43-24. Yes. All right, that is much better.